Many people have been asking for a jailbreak collaboration season, but when will it happen and will it happen? In this video, I will tell you guys everything you need to know about the jailbreak collaboration. Also, yes, I know I'm finally back, but not exactly. You see, since I know you guys miss me a lot, I will upload for this whole week. Then I'm gonna either take a break or quit YouTube. And there's a very important video coming soon next Saturday, so stay tuned. But without further ado, let's get into this video. Okay, let's first talk about how this all started. So the owners of Jailbreak said they are up for a collaboration, and Minitoon responded saying, "If this happens, do you want the Poli skin or a new skin?" And everyone wanted a new skin. He even made a tweet saying that a new skin will be way better and cooler. Now, Tenuous Flea, who is a developer of Piggy, made a concept for the new skin. Minitoon was in love with this skin that he said it might be the new skin. He even said he might add more than one. And on that last part, where he said he might add more than one, people started spreading rumors about how there might be a new season 7 called Cops and Robber. Because Minitoon said he wants to add more than one. Minitoon heard about this rumor and responded with this, "Hopefully maybe. There may be a Cops and Robbers one. Maybe. People have been spreading rumors about one. Maybe." Now Minitoon said there might be one, he's still not sure. But anyways, let's talk about the concept Tenuous Flea made. So Tenuous Flea decided to cook on this skin. He made two styles for it, gave it its own animation, jump scare, even Piano Vampire made a theme song for it. Tenuous Flea even decided to add it in his game called Piggy A.R.A.P. He made a trailer for it, and it was awesome. But one thing that caught my eye was that Tenuous Flea told me that the skin will come to Piggy, but only if the Jailbreak collaboration does happen. The skin is also called Labio. Now everyone was getting super hyped thinking the collaboration was confirmed. But Minitoon said this.
Any news with the Jailbreak collab? Nothing, as far as I know. I don't know, I don't think, maybe it might happen. I haven't been reached out by them, by the Jailbreak staff, neither have I reached out, but I'm a little busy right now to do a collab. With that being said, stay tuned, because, you know, anything can happen. But yeah, I'm a little too busy right now to do any collabs.
Okay, so Minitoon said he's too busy to collaborate with Jailbreak. But he also said anything could happen soon. So this means they might collaborate in the future, and this could also mean that the Labio skin will come to Piggy. But so far, your answer to this is maybe. This collaboration might happen, we're just not sure yet. But what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below. Have a wonderful day, everyone. Peace.